left side for Jones. That shot goes wide. Puck bounces all the way around. Here's Reichel again. Dropped it off. Athanasiou with a shot. Scores! Posted in! Andreas Athanasiou. That's goals in three straight games for him and the Chicago Blackhawks. Johnson. Johnson in. Turns. Trying to feed one through. It was tipped on. Goal! Give it away! Markstrom makes a nice save after he coughed it up. That was a close call as Radish came racing in. Looks like Markstrom. Lino. Knocked down by Taves. Mangiapane comes in to get it free, trying to find Toffoli. A good, they score! Toffoli knocked it away from Jones, who looked like he was going to clear. Tyler Toffoli.
What an open ice hit. Beautiful. Hard hit on Dickinson. That's how you do it. Open ice hit. You don't see those very often anymore.
Joey Anderson to take it away. Bumped by Zadorov. Gets the puck and he played in front. Look out. Kara scores! Giveaway, and Kara puts it behind Markstrom to make it 2-1 Chicago. Puck back to the point, but Anderson was there for Chicago, and now it's carried in. Kachuk takes a look with a man in front, off the post and wide. Great look there for Anderson. Up here in the second period, plays the pass to Coleman. Coleman with a shot, and good job hustling back by Dickinson to break up that play and steer the puck to the corner. Huberto feeds it across. Shot stopped by Mrazek as Weegar lets it go. Mrazek makes the save, and he hangs on. Kept alive, though, by Coleman, who steals a pass at the blue line. Over to Huberto. Back to Blake Coleman. Here's Hannafin. Scores! Hannafin! 5-0 on Mrazek, and it's tied at 2. Quick up, finds Lindholm. Drops it off for Richie. Into Toffoli. Toffoli across. Lindholm! They stop Mrazek on a one-timer by Lindholm. Here's Hannafin with a shot. That's off traffic in front. The puck deflects.
Turnover of this third period by the Flames already.
Puck stolen. Nice work. Athanasiou gets it across. They score. Athanasiou picks the pocket of Kadri out at center ice and converts the 2-on-1 himself for a second of the game.
So that high.
Puck comes around. Pass to Anderson. 2-on-1 the other way on the counterattack. Wagner with Johnson. Wagner, toe drag, scores! Austin Wagner, the Calgary native, rips it home, and it's 4-2 Chicago. Zadorov over to Backlund. Zadorov into the rush. He shoots. Put it wide. It shoots. Club save. Rebound there, but it's knocked away. Tenorti able to steer the puck to the corner. Backlund recovers to the circle. In front. They score! In off the skate of Ian Mitchell. Flames Backlund one. Backlund again. Ian front. That goes off the skate of Coleman. Played back in front. Tipped on goal by Coleman. Mrazek able to make the save, and he hangs up. Played back to Tyler Toffoli. Protects the puck. Pass to Zadorov. Takes a look. Shoots, and that's blocked. Toffoli stopped. Mrazek rebound. Mrazek able to fight it off. Puck still loose, and now it's covered up as Mrazek.